So I was driving around the other day and I had an epiphany. Like, sometimes you'll hear an experience that somebody has and it might be traumatic for them. Could be great for another person. Like, you would never want to be in traffic, slide out, stump a pole, or have somebody fly behind you or rear end you. But if you're gay, that's one hell of a Friday night.